Yo, what up, people? It's your boy DJ Superfly. Checking in. I got my boy Freddie G in the house. I want to show you a tour of the setup here. So check it out.
Mondo over there. Basic setup here.
You can see Armando on the right there, and I'm on the left. They just wanted two DJs, and don't want nothing fancy. I had the moving headlights off on that previous clip, but you can see here on this video, they're on top of the speakers. There's four moving heads. Looks pretty nice. They're pretty bright. They light up the whole room. Had a video screen as well. I still have another one that I can attach to the other side, but it was just a hassle trying to get everything up ready on time because, again, it's just me. So, yeah, it was a basic quinceañera. I had pretty much fun. There's Armando there mixing, so shout out to him. Another thing I wanted to mention was that the moving heads are pointed towards the dance floor. I have them customized that way. So if a client, they want, you know, lights to be shined on them, then I can do that. I can change colors, basically just change it to point wherever I want it to. So, I mean, it's a nice feature to have with these moving heads. I like them. They're pretty cool, customizable, and very well worth the money.